For the whole history of humanity, the ocean has defined exploration. I'm Paul Rose, and I'm an explorer, and I'm the expedition leader for National Geographic Pristine Seas. And today, I'm going to meet two young explorers from National Geographic, Giovanni and Martina, and they're going to show me these waters, which I don't know. Martina, for millennia, the Agadi Archipelago has been the passage for generations of navigators and explorers of the past. We're still hunting for those last wild, pristine places to protect the ocean. And it is why we have chosen these islands to tell you this story.
You can see this one has some algae in it. That's a sign of stress.
I can't help but feel that the planet is in really great hands with these two explorers and their work, because they grew up understanding that we need to do something